Feud subscribe to the live screen sharing room on DAX and watch every day the live trades I do on time during the market hours, the first hour of cash trading and then US session and why I'm taking these trades. You can go on my Twitter page here at this name and click this on the pinned tweet here. This link which will prompt you to a PayPal subscription service which is have a small description here and the first 2 days is free, then you can have free cancellation if you wish so, and then it's just 19 euros a month. So if you click login here, then this will prompt you to a subscription details, and then you will need to let me know about this so I can send you the password and so you can be able to log in every day and watch the live screen sharing. Or you can just go to my YouTube channel here, which I upload every day the video after what happened after the European cash market closed, and this is the link here of the everyday recording after the market closes. So this is just free, you can feel free to go here and just watch this. Okay, so let's begin today's video in order to see where we are in the bigger picture. Here is the weekly chart. Candlestick chart, you can see straight breakout above 11,800, this multi-month consolidation area. Now we need to see if we manage to go up to 11,800, what it does there, if it holds then all the way up towards all-time highs here perhaps. Also the profile here before the year ends here, tight consolidation, then straight breakout here and grinding higher all week. The only issue for this uptrend is that we have VIX here to multi-month lows here, close to its lowest ever level here. So when VIX is down here, this means market just go grinding higher and higher and higher with low volume, and the sentiment, investor sentiment is that everything is okay and we're just going long and long and buying the market. So it takes just one little thing for VIX to have another flash towards 20s here, like this Brexit perhaps, and all these kind of flash ups here which tank the market, and then the market held the bottom. So we need to see this weak key level for longs to stay committed is 11,400 here. The more price stays above, the higher the probability will go towards the upside slightly. Otherwise we need to see a pullback down to towards 11,000 perhaps, then see what it does there, psychological level, and if it goes further up from there. This is all of course can happen like in two sessions, but nothing seems to worry the market participants. So if in case we have a pullback, we should look for 11,000 here and then what it does there. Otherwise this will just continue higher and higher, and it's very dangerous to try to catch the top here because this is just a low volume grind higher towards all time highs. Also S&P 500 new all time highs previous week, so let's see.